everything.
You don't you understand? When you're not like right beside him, he will never eat.
Mm-hmm. So, you won't eat unless I'm what?
Mm-hmm. He'll just sit here and play Battlegrounds all night while he's starving.
Mm-hmm. I'm like a plant. I need sunlight.
Aww. Is she for your ray of sunlight?
Uh-huh.
So nice. You won't eat unless I'm around.
Uh-huh.
That sounds really bad.
Why did Rami wait till you getting on to poop?
Because he's that's how he always is.
I don't have to pee until then.
Why won't this pace correctly? God. Is this one okay? Oh, I keep saying the wrong one.
Bitch, just gyazo.
I'm trying.
Oh, there's a giant gray blob on my screen. Okay, there we go.
Pew, pew, pew. What's gray blob?
There was a giant gray blob. This is giant glass.
But I have my money. Give me what you want me.
Frying pan? Where's Duke?
Everywhere.
Duke. Here's your frying pan back.
Guys, we're working on the thing.
Sheepy pick.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, where are we coming from? Oh, I see us. Let's do Watertown.
Yes. Okay. Everybody's gonna go there though.
Where is that? I don't know where Watertown is.
West of Rozok.
It's in yeah.
It's in DL.
Three.
So near ruins?
Yeah,
two.
East of
yeah,
ruins.
It's like right next to ruins. But we're doing Rosa.
Get out!
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
If you can't make it, ruins is fine too, but aim for Watertown.
Currently seeing anyone. A bunch of people over Georgia Pool.
That's
about it.
Alright, parachute is being released. I'm right above ruins. I might make it to the west side of Watertown.
Yeah, the outskirts of Watertown. It doesn't look like anyone else is at Watertown though, so it should be good.
I'm just gonna do a soft check of ruins and then move over.
Soft check.
Good pick, Sheepy?
What the fuck is a soft check?
As in, I'm not gonna check every corner, I'm just gonna check every now and then.
Alright, you.
It's not
you
a hard check, it is a soft check.
You and Sparky check ruins. Sheepy and I will go straight to Watertown.
Fucking tell me what to do, Creed.
Okay, you do what you do.
I got people a coming down into ruins. Or, yeah, people coming down south of ruins.
Well, I'm getting the fuck out of there. I'm going to Watertown.
Moving to ruins or like.
Right next to ruins.
That small town?
Yeah.
Just make sure y'all get guns.
No, just like south of ruins.
Because they're going to come get you.
I'm already moving towards Watertown.
I'm going to go to these bigger houses over here to the southeast if I can just fucking get there. Oh my god, we need to move. Fucking circle is not near us.
Where is it?
Damn!
5 minutes.
Fuck me.
We gotta find a car. That's going to be our best way.
Yeah,
running
on
foot
would
be stupid.
Okay.
Or running on foot would
I
just take too much time.
Oh, I still haven't gone yet.
That's me. Fuck, I just missed two of my three shots.
There's a guy trying to punch me right
I downed
now.
Him.
What? Really? Still okay, I have a gun, I have a gun.
My gun is out of ammo. Oh god, I'm down. My
right,
gun is out
guy.
Of ammo.
Fucking.
I'm
god,
dead.
Gone over here,
fuck.
B.
Don't worry, I had nothing though. So there's two guys here on.
I'm coming to Creed.
Wait, I'm trying to see where Creed's screen. So where I died, that building, there were two people. One has a P911, the other guy has nothing. And even if he tries to rob me, my gun has no ammo.
Perfect.
Creed, you have a gun, right?
I have a gun.
Okay, we can go kill him.
I don't know what building. I would call that the southeast building. He has
in between the gray
on.
And the red building.
I still don't have a gun.
I'm dead.
Creed, how far are you?
I'm close.
Oh, I got a guy.
Yeah, Creed is coming up.
I got him.
Building. Wait, there's one more guy.
Yeah, there's another guy. I saw him. He was like in between.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Was it
behind you? He's over the wall. Yeah, he was over the wall, Creed.
I see him. Yep. Flanking.
Oh, he downed me? He downed me?
Look at, fuck.
I downed him. There's another guy shooting at me. Trying to see where he is.
On the other side, I need to get a fucking gun or I'm worthless.
Creed, are you behind the wall?
He's yeah, behind the wall.
I'm behind.
Oh fuck, you're on that side.
Should I go around?
If you can.
I think he was in the building.
Yeah,
that's why
I didn't wanna.
We're in blast zone, by the way.
Okay, well, come the fuck over here and hope the blast don't kill us. Come on, you.
Try to look for you, dude. You just.
All right.
You...
So where was this third guy?
I think he was in the building. Do you have any heals?
I
have bandages.
Yes, I do have a heal.
Oh, he's right there. He's between the houses, red and beige one. I don't know. You're looking right at it. He went to the reddish house to your right, Duke, yeah. In the very back. He should be around there, Duke. Or in that house, because, you know, airdrops.
You see him?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
Yeah. Was that a whole squad?
No. That guy was just down. So there's more.
So there's still another guy? Okay.
Last one over.
You see him, Duke? Last guy?
Nope. Did you kill the guy?
Yeah, I killed the guy.
Okay. I don't know if you like just let him there or something.
I watch Rammy real quick. Just get moving soon.
Oh, that's you. Fuck.
Because y'all need a car to get to circle. If you want to run, you can. It's just you're gonna be running the entire game.
Well, I don't know where we can get a car.
Just go to the nearest road. Which is really close to you. You probably will find one if you go towards the big city.
M16 or M4, Creed?
I have an M16.
Okay, never mind. Do you need a holo sight?
Yeah, sure. No, I take that back. I don't need a sight.
Okay.
I just got one.
Oh, yeah, we got 40 seconds. We gotta find a fucking car.
Yeah.
Start going to the east to that road.
I just don't have a lot loot wise.
Just watch out for that one guy.
Which direction do we need to head? East?
We need to go. Y'all need to go east to find
east.
A car. And then once you get the car, keep
east.
Going east. Yeah.
It's okay. The car will be facing east.
Fuck, dude. I still haven't found anything other than 1911 and a pump.
Damn.
Engine.
I got a UAZ right here, Creed.
Like actually, mung my
Let's go.
Up. Whatever, I'll have double shotguns. That's fine.
I need 5.56.
Watch out for that house in front.
Oh, I'm gonna wait for Creed and Raymond.
All right, I'm here.
I'm waiting for Sparky.
Hold on.
Y'all
no,
need to leave
need
before. It's...
Yeah, we got time now that we got
time.
The car. We have time. At least as long as we've secured a car.
I mean, you don't know if someone might take it.
Hey, does someone want a car 98? Just me? Okay.
Yeah? What? Why ask?
Buggy.
I have an 8x scope. Hold
on the road. Careful, Creed. I got a DC here, too.
He saw me.
He saw me. They're getting to the UAZ.
I'm coming back.
They're on the road. There's four of them. There's a whole squad. One's behind a tree. And three are just, like, in the road.
I'm gonna flank him from behind.
One down.
Please, Jesus, get over this.
One is heading towards you, Duke.
Yeah, I saw
One's heading towards you, Duke, because he went behind a truck.
I got it. Yeah. Four kills.
Nice.
Is that the whole squad?
He's driving.
He's taking the UAZ. He's out of the car.
He hopped out.
He's behind the car now.
You got him, Remy?
I'm pushing him. There's two down over here.
Fucking what?
Oh, he double barreled me.
He's behind the tree that's right in front of me.
He's on the your right side of the tree.
Got him.
Yep, they all died. That's all of them.
I'm coming to you.
You're not gonna be able to get me.
Yeah, I'm not.
Just loot those guys and then take the car. I told you someone's gonna take the UAZ. No one believes me.
Fuck. Sorry, Remy.
Anyway, we have time to loot.
Fuck.
We have time to go loot because no one's gonna take the UAZ. Now you have a damaged UAZ.
I mean, that was random as fuck. Like,
yeah. I'm just saying.
We couldn't have predicted that.
Well,
even if we stuck by the UAZ,
I mean, you guessed.
Nah,
you
I predicted.
Right.
No,
if we had stuck by the UAZ,
I was like,
you
would die. There's other people scrambling. Just the way the plane flew, and a lot of people were at Georgia Pool, it wouldn't be uncommon for them
Are
to.
Are all the dead bodies here?
There was one by me.
Did you look at it?
No, not yet. All right, I got an 8x on my car.
Fucking.
Did you pick up the 8x for me?
Yeah.
All right, good.
Oh, this is just a smoke grenade.
Just hurry because more people are going to come. Like I said, most people landed in what, Georgia Pool? They had to head east. Your direction is east. Like, you're in the path of east. That's why I wasn't surprised that someone was going to take the UAZ.
Buggy or UAZ?
The UAZ is damage.
I'm in the buggy. Or I'm in the UAZ. I mean, there's like two buggies.
Yeah, they're facing east.
So realistic.
Fucking, I told y'all.
Okay,
no one believes me.
I mean, if anything, it's that we couldn't have done anything about it.
Creed got caught and he survived. Rami got double barreled, which he didn't expect. That's all that happened.
All I'm saying is that my point was that someone was gonna steal the UAZ and they did try to.
We killed him.
Yeah, but you lost Rami. He's important.
I mean, we could have not lost Rami. He just didn't know that there was a double barrel on the guy.
No, you lost Rami.
Nah, but we killed people, so it's fun.
Do we want to drive all the way to Lopoka?
I'm worried there's going to be people there.
Go to Milta.
Super worried there's going to be people there.
Milta was in the path, though, right?
If you don't want to go to Milta, then go to, like, the crater.
I think that's worse.
Either way,
the best of the three ideas thrown out.
I'm telling you, because it's so far east and the plane was heading kind of like west to south, everyone's gonna be driving there, pretty much.
That doesn't
so
mean
anywhere,
that they didn't.
But the point is, there's a high possibility that big towns are just gonna have shit.
I'm still leaning toward the bulk up.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, thanks, Blast Zone. That's fine.
I'm telling you, just stick with me. Don't have to fear the blast zones.
Alright, I'm gonna do other shit real quick.
Alright, so Lopovka?
Yeah, I'm trying to head.
Alright. Circle is now on the border of Lopovka. Yeah, you got an 8x, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. What's up? Oh.
Gotta make sure it's facing us.
Damn, that looks like a fucking spawn right there. Fooled me.
Do you need sights?
I need scopes.
Okay, I don't have anything besides the car scope that I'm using.
Use this more often.
Hey, there's a level 2 body armor here.
I got one already.
Oh god. I saw your door, I didn't realize you were in that building, and I was like, oh shit, that door's open. God, I hate this circle. It's not a happy circle.
Yeah, it's one of the more extreme circles. Extremist circles, am I right?
I'm assuming we're gonna drive out.
Oh, yeah. It's okay, no one will take the car. Right, Sheepy?
They won't believe it.
I mean, I'm not watching! I'm not watching, so I can't predict. I'm doing business!
Business. I want silencers so bad right now. Oh, yeah, back up.
Don't we all?
What gun are you using?
Did nobody use the silencers? They're not meta.
Creed, what guns are you
Frone using? Frone will equip a silencer and then be really surprised when he doesn't kill someone in a few bullets. Every time. Anyway, we have a Daisha over here, so in case the other car gets stolen. Is it an Uzi? It's an Uzi stock. Okay. We're end on. Give me a sniper rifle!
Why? Do you have, like, sniper rifle things?
No! I'm asking the game to give me a sniper rifle, because I want one!
Check restaurant, then.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the restaurant in a second.
Restaurant's got good loot.
I'm in the restaurant. What is this? M16. Okay.
Healing up. Creed, what guns are you using?
M16, and I have a scar.
Creed just dropped his level 2 backpack for a level 2 backpack.
Did I really?
Nice, yes, nice.
I just sort of assumed that I had a level 1.
I already forgot what guns you have.
Nice. What is this? M16. Hollow is better than red. 5.56. Hollow is better than red. As well. Wait, do they use the same ammo type? 5.56 and yeah. Yeah, okay, so that's useless.
Oh my god, come on, Creed.
I don't know guns. Like, how many times do I have to say this?
Come on, Creed.
I know nothing.
Come on, Creed!
I just learned that the car is a sniper rifle.
No, the car is how we transport each other.
Oh, like, shit.
Cool shooter, let's go!
Let's go.
It's a darker green, you'll be invisible.
What do I have? 2. Okay. Which means I have to take it.
Yep.
Hey, Creed.
What?
Circle's moving.
Okay. Head back to the car?
Yes, flash hider for a sniper rifle.
Wait, there's a better car somewhere over here. I mean, there's not a better car, there's a closer car. Where'd it go?
I think it's to your right, Creed.
Yeah.
It was the building before you went into the restaurant.
Ow.
Fucking get over here, Duke.
Oops. I'm running towards you.
Yeah,
I got the car.
Do you have healing stuff?
I have a first aid kit and 8 bandages.
Do you have energy drinks or anything?
Painkillers, energy drinks, yes. Yeah.
Creed, pop that shit then, B.
I guess so.
Yeah, stop in the middle of the fucking road and yep. pop it. There you go. Yep, that's a good idea. Right yep. there, bud. I hope you get sniped.
You told me to. All right, where do I want to go?
Players in the... No player is in the 2-3... Oh, my God. Oh, no, we're good. We got this. We got this. I don't care. We could take the hill, or we can try to take a small building. There's a lot of small buildings.
Yeah, I wanna try to take the hill.
There's the tree looking shit, that is literally a lumber mill, so not recommended as far as like building capture goes.
I'm going up. That's all I know.
I don't like this idea. I think you should turn leftish.
Don't?
Over on the other side of that hill is just a lumber mill. It's just a giant pit and it sucks dick.
Isn't there like a large collection of shit? Is that what you're talking about? The lumber mill?
Mm-hmm. There's a bunch of like logs and some like dinky guns.
Whoa!
What word do you think I'm saying?
I mean.
This D-I-N-K? Place.
Okay.
You're saying this place sucks?
If you go over that hill.
Okay. Well, let's just loot these stuff and go from there.
Did you open this?
Yes. Okay. That's why I'm in here.
Oh, I'm lagging. I'm lagging all over the place.
Oh, good. I am not lagging. Oh, now I am. You had to say it. Yeah. You had to say it.
God, I hate like when you run off a cliff, you only fall when you look down.
It's just like the cartoons. What's up? Did I spook you?
No, I heard you because you're loud as fuck.
Damn. Ah, lumber mill. I see. Supply drops.
Just like hold the high ground there.
Or circle building. Second floor is circle building.
But do you underestimate my power?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, but circle building.
Do you really not? Duke, come on, I know man. You're busy, but we need to talk about stuff afterwards. Ooh. Like you, me, and Ram.
Okay, I'm not invited. That's fine.
No, Kree, you're not!
That's fine.
It's business.
Creed, where are you going?
Supply drops.
Are you you're actually going to it?
Yes, I actually am.
You're just gonna be... I didn't hear it's you fine. Say that.
Creed?
What?
Everything's lagging so hard, they will never be able to hit you.
True. Whoa. Oh, it scared the fuck out of me.
Shit out of me, Creed. Yeah.
M24.
Take it. It's all yours.
I don't have any sights, though.
What are you dropping for it?
Scar.
Hurry up. Do this very quickly.
You think the other supply drop off sights?
It might. Just fuck.
It's even further in. Oh, fuck it.
Damn, Creed's like, about to star in the Pixar movie Brave.
No hiding spots.
I hear shots southwest.
I can't hear them, so... They must be pretty far off.
It is. 8x scope, let's go!
Did you get anything else?
Compensator, a larger backpack, AMW. AMW or M24?
AMW. There's a Take buggy both. Here.
Take both.
Yeah, I know.
You're just gonna have two sniper rifles?
Give one to Duke.
Oh, well that's probably makes more sense.
Can I not pick up three sniper rifles? That's sad. I mean, Duke already has a sniper rifle, right?
Yeah, but I could
use a
better one.
It's not as good as AWM.
Yeah.
Right.
Quickly.
I'm hearing those shots south. Creed, what gun are you leaving there?
The M16.
Okay.
Well, all I will have is a sniper rifle.
When you come back here, just here. When you come back here, you can take your scar back.
Oh, this is
just,
true.
Just drop a gun. Just drop. Okay. Just drop.
Next to the supply drop. Oh god.
Yep.
What ammo do you need for that?
300.
Really?
Actually.
I'll be right back.
No, 300 doesn't sound right.
762? Oh, shit. It's 762.
Yeah, it's 762.
Since when?
It takes 300 ammo.
The arm does, then.
Yeah, 300 is the AWM.
Go, they put out an AAC blackout.
And no shots south.
They're unknown, my guy.
Just double in the circle.
Sniper rifle, let's go. Alright, what's the plan?
Well, they're coming from our south, right?
Are they?
I don't know. I think if we rotate north, we're in a pretty decent spot. As long as we don't get like
circle. So we're rotating. Okay.
As long as we don't get like flanked right now when the circle changes. I think we're in an okay spot to like snipe up here. There's just like no spots up here though. There's no like bushes or anything. All right, I'll watch north if you want to be trying to snipe.
I might take these rocks. Are you gonna watch north?
I'm currently watching north. I think we're okay.
I'm just gonna look south.
God, there's just so many buildings.
Yeah.
They're gonna have to push down soon.
Yeah.
You doubted me with those supply drops.
I mean, I already had a sniper, so. Ooh. Sounds hard west for me.
Yeah.
Do you want to go further east?
We have time. I was going to say south. Like, I guess get to these rocks and then I was going to say head toward the houses.
That's fine with me.
I think you'd be better trying to push the double reds than pillows.
Those double reds right there, Rami? In front?
That's y'all's call, yeah. The double reds are to the right.
So like what I'm looking at?
That way?
No, right now what you're looking at the three yellows.
What I'm looking at?
Okay.
It's more towards her.
Hoping that if we take ridge support, be okay from the butt.
Looking at double reds.
Self smokes?
I don't.
I have a smoke. Grenades. I have a smoke.
Yeah, I don't have any grenades.
I would smoke when you get pretty much out of the tree line. Cover your. At least on one of the building.
The hell was that?
Somebody just. Is that your smoke, dude?
Yeah, I'm smoking. I smoked twice.
Oh, okay.
Ready to go in, Creed?
Yep, I'm here.
Looks like a war zone.
Y'all should be in pretty good position.
Yeah.
There is a buggy here.
Keep your eyes on the other building as well. Close that door, Creed.
Someone upstairs.
Switch off of your sniper.
I don't have.
Creed. Full auto. Go to your scar. Full auto.
Oh.
There's eyes on the stairs.
Someone else is shooting. Down. Downed him.
The guy downstairs.
Yeah, there's another. Kill them both.
Nice.
There might be more. Be careful.
There might be more.
Yeah, someone broke the window. I'm just trying to get health.
What, the window outside?
Yeah. The window right next to you.
Huh.
No grenades?
No. Do you have any, take any energy drinks or anything that you have?
Yep, I'm doing that.
Is there anyone else in that house?
Not the one that we're in, currently.
Clear the other rooms?
Yes. And by yes, I mean no. By you?
Nope.
Damn, the circle fucking moved out of the buildings. That sucks.
I mean, it should have. It absolutely should have. There's 8 people left. I see a guy.
He's Windows. AW.
What? What?
Go to the other windows to the left, Creed. Not that room, the other room. Yeah, like, the double window.
What the fuck? That guy had a ghillie suit?
Are they in circle?
I don't know if that's
the circular building?
No. He's outside the circle. He's running. Oh.
What? I have a headshot.
I straight up headshot that guy.
Yeah, I headshot him too.
He died. He knocked out of the. He's knocked out. He's knocked out.
You only start moving. ASAP,
Rocky. We need to go.
If you have smokes, throw them.
Anybody got smokes?
I don't have smokes.
I didn't have time to throw it, but I'm in the tree line. I think I saw a guy.
Use your medkits and shit.
Guy.
There's a guy right there. He's prone.
Got him. 5 guys left.
I'm using a medkit.
Y'all are gonna have to push up the hill again.
Yep.
I'd start moving. You can get up high and have the circle to your back.
Good rock.
Alright, take another medkit. Oh, I can't. Painkillers.
It might be just us two and them.
Yeah.
I have one more smoke. I have one more smoke.
Creed, was it go back to your left? More to your right, just a con here. 50. Could just be like some reddish grass. Kind of like the grouping of 3 trees right where you're looking at.
Oh.
Where?
It's on the southwest of me.
Oh, there are multiple. Okay.
4 left.
I don't
shooting
know.
Shooting at you, Duke?
No.
No, they were shooting at another guy. There's 4 left.
Probably just downed him.
I saw someone. At southwest 220.
We're gonna have to move.
Circle straight ahead of you. May want to push down.
I'm gonna smoke just straight southwest, and then we can split. And if you want to go left, go left, and I'll go right.
Good direction, Creed. Song?
Is that a banane?
One guy left.
Is that you?
Yeah,
that's
I tried.
Creed shooting this guy.
Directly west of Creed.
Oh, I see him.
Yes! Good job, guys. Oh.
Good job, guys.
9
job.
Kills, baby.
Good
great
job.
Fucking push. Great shit.
You guys are so good.
Great push. 9 kills. Awesome positioning. Good job.
I attribute that to those beautiful supply drops.
I did literally so 0 things with the sniper rifle.
Did you really?
I tried to hit the ghillie suit guy like 3 times and it did nothing.
Good job.
The guy who shot in the head? We mm-hmm. both shot in the head?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Y'all did really good.
Good job. I didn't do shit.
Creed shooting a sniper rifle point blank at the people upstairs actually killed me. The you lightsaber my brains out.
Nah, man, I was gonna get it. I was gonna get it.
You just ended up shooting at the fucking stairs.
I was gonna get it. Scope.